attend United Methodist Church. My name is Jason Schwartzman. I'm a pastor here. It's great to see you here this evening. This is going to be awesome. And the way I know it's going to be awesome is I was here briefly this afternoon for some of the sound checks, and it's going to be awesome. So I'm really glad that you're supporting the musicians tonight, that we're gathering as a community. This is what church does. This is what church is all about. So I thank you again for being here. I want to stop listening to me talk, and I want to start hearing music. So our first band tonight, The Lions and the Lambs.
Just so everybody knows, it is Mace McGinnis' birthday. So, I think we should all join in on the collective little happy birthday.
I'll
just start off.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mason. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks for all coming out tonight. I'm happy to see this many people here. It's a great turnout. This is the second night of music we've had here at East End, and hopefully there'll be more in the future. We are the Lions and the Lamb, as Jason said, and we're excited to share some music with you tonight. This first song we're going to play is by Casting Crowns. It talks about whenever we fail, we need to make things right with God. We think that we have to make Him proud again. But we don't realize that we're fighting a battle that's already won. That's what this song is all about.
I just looked up today and realized how far away I am.
I was just
This is about the struggle that we have in life to believe God's promises that sometimes there aren't definite answers. We have to remember that God calls us to be content with our discontent.
Thank you.
Colossians 3 says, whatever you do in word or deed, do it all for the glory of the Lord. This is one of our favorites, and we're going to join us tonight. It's our last song called Life Song.
Oh.
We've had some preaching a little while ago.